everyone, this is Triumph, the insult comic dog. Whenever I'm in Knoxville, Tennessee, I always take time for the Knoxville News Sentinel. It's extremely absorbent, highly reliable, an excellent newspaper. The number one newspaper in Knoxville. For me to go number two on!